And Hamden have the chance to give their voices, let their voices be heard over plans for a controversial cell phone tower proposal.
Verizon wants to build a 160-foot tower. It's at Joseph's Tree Farm there on Kirk Road. News 8's Bob Wilson is live tonight in Hamden with all the details. Bob.
But right now at Town Hall, there's a review, evidentiary review hearing going on. At 3 o'clock this afternoon, they kind of opened it up for a field tour where the media was allowed on. They put a balloon up into the air 160 feet to show you exactly where the tower will be placed, how it will affect neighbors. There are a couple neighbors inside right now who have an attorney who are adjacent to the property who don't want it there. And more expected to come tonight at 7 o'clock where there will be a public hearing. Now, we talked to a lot of people about it, and they say, you know what? They heard about the plan. They didn't know a whole lot about it. And today, as it moves forward, they're going to come and speak tonight. That's what's going on here in Hamden. I'm Bob Wilson, reporting live, News 8.
Bob, thank you.